In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Xbox error 801-51015 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. We get this error when trying to play old Xbox 360 games like COD MW2. The first solution consists of a few small steps. First, we check if Xbox is up to date. To do this, we press the Xbox Guide button and open Settings. On the left side, we go to System and click on Updates. After that, if we need to update our console, we update it. The next thing we need to do is delete the profile data of the game we wanna play. This won't do any damage to the game we wanna play. To do this, we press the Guide button again and then click on My Games and Apps. We click on See All. What we need to do here is hover over the game we have a problem with and press the Menu button. After doing this, click on Manage Game and Add-ons. Then we click on Save Data and click on our profile. Here, we need to click Delete from Console. If we delete from everywhere, our data in the cloud will also be deleted. The third step is to clear persistent storage and alternate MAC address. To do this, we press the Xbox Guide button and open Settings. We go to Devices and Connections and click on Blu-ray. Then click Persistent Storage and then click Clear Persistent Storage. What we are deleting here are our Xbox cached files. Doing this will not cause any damage to our console. To clear alternate MAC address, we come back and click on Network Settings under General. Then we click on Advanced Settings. Here, we can change our internet settings. Click on Alternate MAC address and then click Clear. To apply this change, we need to restart our console. After restarting your console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to log out of our account and log back in. The problem may be caused by your account, so we will log out and log in. To do this, we open Settings and click Remove Accounts from the Accounts section on the left side. Then we remove our account by clicking Remove. I will explain the next part through the photos because it is not possible to record. After we logged out of our account, click Add New. Then we log back into the account we logged out. We logged into our account. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to reset our console without deleting our games. I put this as the last solution because it is troublesome to do. But if none of the solutions worked, you can reset your console without deleting the games on your device. In this way, you can solve this error. Since I cannot record during the reset, I can only show you where to do it. It will not be difficult to continue from there anyway. To do this, open Settings. Then click on Console Info from System. After doing this, click Reset Console. Finally, you can reset your console without losing your games by clicking Reset and Keep My Games and Apps. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.